What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. So you have a lot of chats like these in your WhatsApp. There are text messages, images, or documents, etc. For some reason, you deleted some of them, and later realize you still need them. So how can you get them back? In today's tutorial, we'll go over two methods that have been proven to work. So let's get into it. Though the chats have been removed from your WhatsApp, a copy of them might still hide somewhere in your internal storage or Google Drive. To restore your lost data from these backups, let's uninstall WhatsApp first. Choose Keep the App Data. Then, reinstall it from Play Store. Once done, open it up and verify your phone number from scratch. When you get a prompt like this, tap Continue and allow it access to your contacts. Okay, it has found the backup for you. Now you can restore your messages and media back to your WhatsApp. Enter your profile name and select the backup frequency. And then, here we go. The lost chats are back. Everything is there, just as the way it is before. If this doesn't work for you, fret not. We have a better method here. Recover them using Alt Data for Android. So we launch it on a computer. Plug the phone in with a USB cord. Allow USB debugging if prompted. Then we head over to the Recover WhatsApp Data section. Click Start, and then confirm that we have logged into WhatsApp. Now it'll be suggesting we create a backup for the existing data. Once done, you can proceed. Similar as the first method, but this time it'll reinstall WhatsApp for us. Now follow the on-screen instructions to encrypt your backup on the device, and then decrypt it in the program. By doing this, your lost data could be extracted to the computer, and then, after a quick scan, you can actually view them right here. You can make a selection, and then recover them to anywhere you want. Simple like that. You can view the chats like this with your browser. So guys, this is how you can recover your WhatsApp data. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.